What's up, Facebook friends? How are you guys doing? And gals? So this is not going to be a technical type of mortgage tip. It's just going to be a common sense tip here. If you are looking to purchase a home, looking to refinance, are you looking to do anything in the mortgage sphere, do not lie about pretty much anything. Because this is a different day and age. We will find out. Half the time I feel like I'm a CIA investigator, because just asking questions just to make sure. But we just had a client lie about their income, lie about their employment, and they haven't worked there for a few months. Craziness. And of course we found out as soon as we got all the documentation, and they were resistant giving us the rest of the documentation. They wouldn't give us updated stuff. And here we are. We have somebody who's actually not working, who's under contract, and so forth. So I'm not trying to throw anybody in a bus. I'm just trying to be honest here with you. Just be upfront, okay? It's, 10 to 12, 13, 14 years ago, people could get away with that stuff. Not anymore. It's a completely different ball game right now. So just be upfront. Let us look at everything. Let us game plan for you. Basically, we will try to come up with the best plan so everything's taken care of for you. But if you're going to try to play that game, that's 12, 13 years ago. That's around the mortgage crash time when people stated their income, stated their assets, and everything else. Just be upfront. In this market, everybody's battling. Everybody's trying to get a contract. Everyone's overbidding on a house. People don't have time for this crap. They really don't. Realtors don't. Buyers don't. Sellers don't. Title companies don't. Mortgage people don't. People just don't have time for it. Just be upfront with people. Be honest with them. And if you're honest with them upfront, it saves a whole lot of headaches upfront. And hey, if it's not going to work now, us, our company, or some other mortgage company can come up with a game plan for you to put you in the best position. Just be upfront. Upfront. That's all you got to do. And sometimes it's not the right time to buy a house. Not everybody should own a house. I know that's the worst thing to say to some people, but sometimes you're not ready to buy a house. You're just not ready. So what you have to do is put yourself in position, make sure that you follow the steps and everything else. Don't try to lie. Don't try to do some crazy ass stuff to try to get a loan. It's just not going to work. So anyway, that's just my tip. It's nothing technical, nothing about a guideline. I'll come back with that tomorrow. This is just common sense stuff, but sometimes you're just gonna have to state the obvious, and that's what we're doing on this. So if you got any questions, comment down below, shoot me a private message, or text me at 423-262-9229. Have a great day, everybody. I gotta drop off something here, and I'm gonna grab some food and go from there. Have a great day. Bye-bye.